Hi, this is Eric. Let's get right to your questions. What is the difference between a 1600 and 2000 RPM burnisher? First of all, burnishers are meant to enhance high gloss on well-established floors. The difference in these machines is obviously speed, as the 1600 and 2000 indicate the RPMs the brush pad is turning. The 2000 will shine a little faster, but you're better off using the 1600 if you're in a small area, as you don't want to use a burnisher that is too aggressive. Have a question? Ask us on social media.